gonna share my opinion of UMI Chipper after 1 month use. Design is one of my favorite because of the metal make body. It not only looks premium, but also feels really quality on hand, which makes me feel safe to have it placed in anywhere without worrying that might break. Here's a few things I like about the phone. Now, UMI Chipper comes with a shortcut key app right below of the SIM slot. Well, I use mostly for the meal function when I'm on a meeting, especially when I got interrupt while taking a nap. I can really milk it like less than 0 seconds. I'm not joking. I also use it for taking a picture, which is really convenient and helps you to capture the moment you really like very quickly. Just like this. One of the other features that I like about it's the navigation bar, because and with UMI Chipper you can actually choose to have a real button or virtual button which is on screen, like this. And you could also choose from left to right or right to left, which is really good because there's still a lot of people might be left hand or they have a different way to use the phone. And this is what I love about the phone, because I like it to be on the real button, which is because the virtual button normally take a lot of space of the screen. And you might already notice there's something always blinking here. This blinking star is not only just a home key, it is also a notification light which could set up with 7 different colors for different notifications. Let me quickly show it to you. On here and here. You can choose any kind of color for a standby time, default. There you go. I enjoy this notification a lot since I can notice where does the message come from the minute I saw the color. It's worth of mentioning that UMI Chipper is compatible with VR handset. The sharp display supports full HD video, which is a big con if you are watching it with UMI Chipper. Simply snap it and you are in any virtual reality you fancy. If you might notice this thing on the table already, it's called car mount, which is like a magnet holder, hold your phone firmly on here, whatever it calls. Just like this. Yep, there you go. So, what's so special with this UMI Chipper on this case? Because normally it requires an extra magnet pad to stick on the phone. So, it holds the phone on here. It looks easier and hard to get off. Doesn't it? Well, UMI Chipper has built this magnet pad into the battery cover, so you can just put it like that and it won't drop at all. Let's go!
As for software, you get a pure Android 6.1 Marshmallow from Google as in the stock ROM. It's clean and smooth without any pre-installed app. UMI installed a 30 megapixel camera made by Panasonic at the rear of the phone. This is ready to use within half a second. The main camera is absolutely useful for snapshot that lets enough light to come through. In addition, a dual tone flash that is available to show the dark natural colors. This smartphone comes with a giant battery as well as fast charging and quick access button USB Type-C. Their latest OTA enhanced battery life that I can have about 12 hours a day. I'm very happy with this result, and the fast charging is one of the features I appreciate the most, because normally it requires a very long time to get fully charged for a big battery smartphone like this. While this super phone only takes about an hour, I would say. Speaking of the fingerprint scanner, we have it on the rear right below main camera. It is as accurate as you can see, trust me. The price war in the smartphone sector is in full swing. The UMI Super is the new model of Chinese newcomers and have for about $180. This better price, you get quite a few features that is not meaning by premium device. Fingerprint scanner, display with 2.5D glass, USB Type-C connector, and a 4000mAh battery with repeat charging function. But also, in terms of perception and performance, this smartphone from China surprised me.